very worshipful brother master of ceremony, you will next present the secretary.
Worshipful sir, I take pleasure in presenting to you brother. Feliciano Albo Rueda Jr., who has been elected secretary.
Brother Feliciano Almuela Jr., you have been elected Secretary of this Lodge, and I now invest you with the badge of your office, the pen. In investing you with your official jewel, the pens, I am persuaded that they will make an endearing record, not only to your praise, but also to the welfare of the land. It is your duty to observe the will and pleasure of the worshipful master, to keep a faithful record of all things proper to be written, transmit monthly a copy of the same to the grand lodge as required by law, receive all monies from the brethren, and pay the same to the treasurer, and take his receive. Therefore, you will now be conducted to your place. Brother Master of Ceremonies, you will next present the treasury letter.
Master, I now present to you for explanation Brother Alvin Arellas, who has been elected treasurer.
Brother Alvin Arellas, you have been elected treasurer of this lodge, and I now invest you with the badge of your office. The keys. The keys forming the jewel of your station have a twofold significance. They are instrument to bind, as well as to make loose, to make pass, as well as to open. They will never, I am confident, be used by you in any other manner than that which the constitution, laws, and regulations of the last cited shall direct. You are to receive all money from the secretary, keep a just and accurate account thereof, and pay the same out by order of the worshipful master with a handsome of the Dutch. So we will now be conducted to your proper place.
Worshipful brother, master of ceremony, you now present a brother who has been elected auditor of this land. Antonio Baldwin in the second, who's been elected, who's an auditor of his life, so they're suing here, they're suing the fight here. Brother, his worshipful brother Antonio Baldwin in the second, you have been elected auditor of this life, and I will invest you with the jewel of your office, the cross key and the pen. Which is to signify to you that the funds and the other properties of this life entrusted to the treasurer and the secretary are duly accounted for and properly signified. We will be conducted in proper place.